That's how you catch peacock bass the hard way.